guys, I'm back. The guy brought back the DHD. It's having issues. I just gave him another amp. What I'm noticing is, I think bulging caps is the fucking problem. These things are fucking bulging bad. I think they're the reason why it's failing. I'll get them off the board and test the capacity on them. Test the microfarad and then test the resistance. And anyway, I'm working on the wheels. So there's a wheel there. Okay. White lettering is what you're looking at. And this is the white lettering after I hit it with the marker. It's a waterproof, oil-based paint. Brightens up the lettering. So the main reason I got you on here today is I picked up a new little something-something for the toy. The Matchbox car, as we call it. And let's look in and see what we picked up, people. I just put it in. So right there you see sitting, no more Optima. I'm retiring it. The date on it is 314. She did its fair share of work. Time to move on. This is the first one I picked up. We picked up Focus, the Intimadator. Dekka makes it. It's an AGM. Come back here. It's a brand new AGM. Dekka makes it. It's the Intimadator. It has 90, I'm pretty sure, let's see here. I think it's 90 amp hours. It is ...760 cold cranking amps. Oh no, 65 amp hours. So, not too shabby. This one has, is that a 9? This one has 95 reserve capacity. And the big bitch here has 65. 135 minutes. So that's where we're at. We're charging them up. 14.8. That's max voltage. And that's where we're at. Get a little better shot at it. Dekka Intimadator. It's a $200 battery. And it has a sticker of 920 on it. So it was bought in September, or made in September. So I paid 120. So I think I got a pretty good deal on it. Guy had it in his car for a little while, about 4 weeks. And ended up getting rid of it because he bought this huge amp and said it didn't make much of a difference. Whatever. I'll take it for $120. So pretty happy with that. We'll see how that puts us in the situation of power. I mean, it all boils down to needing a fucking high output. Oh. I want to turn the lights on for you here real quick. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Got the flameage. Yeah, buddy. Had to do that real quick. The tweeters and shit up here are doing great. I love the sound. The only thing I don't fucking like is that box is... It's just wobbly, man. I gotta figure something out. So, thinking about taking it. Fuck, I don't know. I mean, it's gotta be mounted, but at the same time, you gotta be able to move the seats back and forth. So, sort of a bitch to take care of, but whatever. Anyways, I'm gonna go, guys. Just wanted to show you that quick video. And I wanted to thank Optima for making such a fucking kick-ass battery. And it'll always remember, because it's been with me through, that'll be the third vehicle. But it's time to get rid of her. So, bring it in here. And we're not going to throw it out or nothing. But it will now become the test bench battery. Turn this down. Let me give you guys a quick voltage, resting voltage on this. Let's see what we got. Positive. Hold on a second. Come on now. Oh my God. I'm getting a fucking reading. There's the voltage it's sitting at, 12.7. Oh, I didn't ever like that, the motherfucker. Anyways, all right, I'm gonna work on this amp. I'm gonna get these cabs out, see if I have any amp up in the pile there. I can steal a couple cabs from that are the same microfarad in voltage. Peace out.